fucking this motherfucking robbery. Give me your goddamn motherfucking money, right? Motherfucking goddamn it now!
Now ever since I could remember, it been hard. So growing up, all I wanted was a bankroll. The nigga with the bankroll get the fine hoes. The purple jeeps cruising bowls on them all goals. While y'all was saving up for savers, I was trying to get a knot. Front the footlock at 7 o'clock. I'm finna shop. Let's get it non-stop till your night gets swole.
These dumbass motherfuckers wanna rob stores, but they don't never rob big places. They rob shit like Save-A-Lot, Family Dollar, Dollar General, the 99 cent store. And they rob and they think they gonna get a lot of fucking money. Motherfucker, you just all you gonna get is like $65 or $50. That's all. If your ass just now fresh out of jail from robbing a motherfucking dollar place or some shit 99 cent store, you need to go back to jail. That was just a dumbass move, man. A dumbass move. If you want to rob something and go to jail for something big, hit a big ass bank or something. The biggest bank in the world. Whatever that is, they be having some dumbass motherfucking robbers these days, man. They just so fucking dumb. You know what I'm saying? Like this. Okay. Give me out. Hold up. Give me all your motherfucking change out the damn cash register. Fuck the green. Why the fuck you want change? And you don't want the green. You don't want the green money, the cash. What the fuck? They be hitting up the smallest places and they think they gonna get a lot of fucking money or something. You know what I'm saying? Crazy. Hit up Dollar General and shit like, mother, 99 cent store. The 99 cent store, nigga. The fuck wrong with you? Yeah, I know it's the 99 cent store. But I know y'all got more than 99 cent in this bitch. Give me 95 cent, ho. Right now, give me the good. Give me your motherfucking money. Why all robbers think they scare people by cussing a lot? They do more cussing than saying, give me the money. Okay, y'all motherfuckers, goddamn it, shit. Mother, look, give me the motherfucker. I like, listen, look at me. I got, damn it, motherfucker, give me the gap. Just look here, motherfucker. I ain't lying. I'll blow your motherfucking ass. Look, god damn it. I'm finna go get my bat. I'll beat your motherfucking ass. Now, why would you want to go get a bat when you got a gun in your hand? And them dumbass robbers, they have they fucking cell phones in they pocket, and then they answer their fucking phone when they robbing the goddamn store. What the fuck wrong with you? Okay, motherfuckers, give me all the goddamn money right motherfucking now. Hold up. Hello? Yeah, I'm in a store right now. Don't worry about what I'm trying to do. Tell Candace I'm coming. What's wrong with the baby? Man, fuck that goddamn baby. I'm coming with the Pampers right now. Yeah. The Pampers. Yeah, tell mama she cooking today. She cooking. So I'm beat up. Yeah, we having a card game too. All right. Now, motherfucker, give me all the goddamn money. Yeah, that's what I wanted to show y'all. Talk about dumbass robbers. You know what I'm saying? Because I had a lot of niggas did that dumbass shit before. And that's what I wanted to do. So, y'all already know who I am. Din, baby. Subscribe to my channel, YouTube, Din TV Show. Hit me up on Facebook, YouTube, all that shit. I don't know how to work Twitter yet, motherfucker, all that status shit. I don't really like it, but if you like it, find me on Twitter, and I don't really be on that shit, but I be on it sometimes. One.
Now ever since I could remember, it been hard. So growing up, all I wanted was a bankroll. The nigga with the bankroll get the fine hoes. The purple jeeps cruising bowls on them all goals. While y'all was saving up for singles, I was trying to get a knot. Front the footlock and sell my clock.